Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville.
They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin is still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
For what the sake? They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now.
Park?
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good news.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your reports.
But what's the
you need to exit the room, sir.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Ah! caught out. The very... You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors. Go to security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Little pig.
I'll open you up and show you.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Get around my friend here. Get a little red on their hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Trying to go.
Come back here! Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
I made it! I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
The meat is mine. You stay there and cook.
Keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're not talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Thank you. Thank you for your cooperation.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
He thinks we're assholes. Let's open that slide as well. Wait. Just a moment.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad, God, oh God.
Rats, kill the rats,
he's here,
inside the walls, kill him!
This idiot wants to die.
Thank you.
when I was a boy, my mother often said, get married soon. How happy you will be.
They think it's perfect. Even these idiots and lunatics see it. I can... the smell of my love's arbor. Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. And savor. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise, I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I am to consummate our love, but try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling, this will help you relax.
Speak!
from me?
This is the experiment!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
It won't hear it.
You
God damn it!
You're gonna chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money is gone? All money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. You're better now, right? Understand how we treat you. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
All of you, war, judgment, little whitish eyes. Could have been beautiful.
boy, my mother often said to me, get married soon. How happy you will be.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Come!
Oh, damn it, darling! No, you need to behave!
Could have been
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah,
What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
Not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. We're close now.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon... This way! Revelation is at hand! My Job, you alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. You are one of you. Get out from the kitchen.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Kirchhoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn its cells and human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
park. Are you still alive?
Help me up, please.
Fucking die! No one can know. No one.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?